So you should really learn your operating systems. That is, even Azure runs on Hyper-V, which runs on Windows. Okay, it's not, well, called the same cloud host, but whatever. I mean, it's still Windows. And that's one thing. And then the other thing is, if you are new to cybersecurity, then I think you should first try to understand the kind of different roles that cybersecurity offers. For example, how does a security operations center work? What is incident response? What does forensics really mean? All this kind of stuff. I always point people at either Pluralsight or LinkedIn Learning. There's like any budget, because they have a very good like fundamentals of cybersecurity course, both of them. And that will more like teach you about how this industry works. The rest of them are using Palo Alto, CrowdStrike, Carbon Black. So, I mean, I'm a Microsoft MVP. I'm a Windows guy. Currently, most of my customers run on the Microsoft stack. For those, then you have your own certification examinations and prep tests and everything. And that's kind of more provided by Microsoft. And then, well, I mean, YouTube. I had a, my son has to go to this mandatory training, like 2 weeks working in a company. And because he didn't have any other work, then he joined me. And we traveled for 2 weeks on my normal, I was teaching a class in Austria. And then we traveled to Sweden and did a course there. And as he's kind of during, when I'm teaching and I don't have anything for him to do, I wanted him to use that time to do exactly what I would tell basically everyone on this call. So what I did for him was that I took some courses from Pluralsight and LinkedIn, as I have those. And those are good when you want to know how the industry works. But then when I wanted him also, he's 16, and I wanted him also to understand more about like how CPUs work, how memory works, how storage works. And he still, because they miss all that nowadays. They work on this application level. They just see an app running on a phone and they have no idea what happens behind the scenes. So